This is William Huskisson. He was a statesman and financier that lived between 1770 and 1830. He served as a member of parliament, as secretary of state for war in the colonies, and as president of the board of trade.